I need to see some machines.
The cauldron.
Oh shoot.
Must be the one that Osser and Delvin mentioned. If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. Machine will take a lot of damage from acid. To override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here.
God damn it. God damn it. Stop moving! Shit. Goodness. Oh my god, what are they weak to? What are they weak to? Purge water? Purge water. Purge water. Purge water. That. Gosh darn it. Another creature up there.
Could try using acid ammo.
Scrapper. Okay, are you guarding it? Okay. Let's do this. Cauldron number one.
Should be able to hack this open.
If I remember right, cauldrons are pretty hard.
It is. People, it seems. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness gracious. Holy mess. What is this? Sir.
Shield. I'll have to find a different path. Should be able to get across if I hack that node near the gap.
This place is hard to navigate, is the way it looks.
Those machines. Be able to climb these vents if I time it right.
Okay. Climb a little faster, please. Time is of the- what just happened? What in the world just happened? Anyone else see that? That was crazy. I have no idea how that happened. Come on, Vince. What am I supposed to do? It's fucking glitch. Can I just jump up there? Golly. This is fucking dumb. This is dumb. Can I jump off now? No. Let me jump. There we go. Good lord. Alright. Buddy. It's like a little cage. Guess he was just created. Alright, so I'd use that arm. Okay.
Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough. So good. I just need to jump off the return.
Do that right? I don't know. Just started jumping. Door down there. Probably where I need to go. Let me check over here though. Sure I didn't miss anything. I think I did. Alright. Go. Alright.
Acid will do a lot of damage.
Shell walker. Those two. Okay. So I can sneak around. Shellwalker. Oh, is it above me? Oh shoot. Damn it. Oh. Shell go.
Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. How do I reach them?
Okay, so I came from there. See if there's anything up here. Oh, is this the way back? Alright. Let's take a look here. Where is... Okay. Way up on those. There we go. Alright. Here we go. Uh-oh. So I might be coming out of that in a second. Alright. Grab this. Take me. Oh, let's see.
Thanks. I can make that jump.
Ah. Okay. Wait to come back. Do they stay open? Hope so. Oh, shit.
That was close.
Okay.
I should be able to hitch a ride on those metal carriers from here.
Woohoo! Alright. Got my ride.
Soon.
Right here?
Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them.
Alright. Arms.
Close to the core.
Yes. Yes. You. Okay. Keeping it moving.
Better time this right.
Oh. All right. Where am I going? Oh, to there.
Go.
Okay. Where's this going? One of those? No? I think I gotta get on one of those.
Those little carriers should give me
some air. There we go. Is it taking me up? Okay. Up, up, up. It's gonna drop me here. Drop. Okay. Alright. We're almost there, I think. Beautiful. Yep.
Where are the machines?
There.
At least it's deactivated for now.
A wide maw. Is it the hippo? It is the hippo. Perch water. Okay.
There's the core. Now I just need to access it.
Okay. Okay. Here goes nothing. Kill the wide bomb.
I guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Oh, well, that was easy. Ow. Oh, that's not done.
Alright.
That's it? Just two? Alright. I was not doing that for parts, guys. Only to kill. I thought they were going to be a little bit harder, but I guess I am on story mode. Let's see what I learn. And a scrounger, so I can ride both. And a grazer? Huh. A scrapper. Fanghorns. What? I could ride a wide maw? Yo. Let me go get one of those. Nah, I think I want one of them little otters. They look cute.
Should be able to override scroungers now.
Alright, well, I guess you're gonna be my new ride.
Everyone's on the same side. At least for a while.
Oh, I can't ride you. Okay.